Somalia, I cried today. I saw you falling face down and then dragged away. And when I told the world, none would bat an eye. They say since you know how to kill, you should learn to die. Somalia, I cried today. I saw you falling face down and then dragged away. And when I told the world, none would bat an eye. They say since you know how to kill, you should learn to die. I spit it for my block, it's an ode. I admit it here, the city code is lock and load. Any minute it's rock and roll, then you rock and roll. I feel your soul leaving. It's just the wrong glance that'll leave you not breathing. I'm not particularly proud of this predicament, but I'm born and bred in this tenement. I'm sentimental, what? Plus it's only right to represent my hood and whatnot. So I'm about to do it in the music and the movies cut. To the chase, pan across to the face, I'm right there. Freeze frame on the street name. Oops, wait a minute, this is where the streets have no name and the drain of sewage. You can see it in this boy, how the hate is brewing. Cause when his tummy tucks in, fuck, the pain is fluid. So what difference does it make entertaining through it? Some get high mixing coke and gunpowder sniffing. She got a gun but could have been a model or a physician. So what you know about the pirates terrorize the ocean? To never know a simple day without a big commotion. It can't be healthy just to live with such a steep emotion. When I try and sleep, I see coffins closing. We used to take barbed wire, mold them around discarded bike tires, roll them down the hill on foot blazing. Now that was our version of mountain bike racing. It's pretty ghetto, man. You know, like, if you have to run behind the bike for that to be really good, I don't know if you get it. But do you see why it's amazing when someone comes out of such a dire situation and learns the English language just to share his observation? Probably get a Grammy without a grammar education. So fuck my school and fuck you immigration. And all of those who thought I wouldn't amount to constipation. And now I'm here without the slightest fear and reservation. They love me in the slums and the native reservations. The world is a ghetto administering deprivation. But mommy didn't raise no fool, did she, Hoyo? I promised I would get it and remain strictly loyal. Cause when they get it, then they let it all switch and spoil. But I just illuminated it like kitchen foil. A lot of mainstream rappers are yapping about yapping. And a lot of underground rappers are rapping about rapping. I just want to tell you what's really crack-a-lackin'. Before tears came down, this is what happened. Somalia, I cried today. I saw you falling face down and dragged away. And when I told the world, none would bat an eye. They say since we know how to kill, we should learn to die. Thank you so much for listening.